A man was walking his dog west of Paris when he found another dog. It was hard to see because someone buried it alive. The man posted a series of photos on Facebook. He said that he wanted to educate people about cruelty to animals. People took the dog to a vet while police arrested its 21-year-old owner. The owner denied burying the animal and said that it ran away. If the man is guilty, he could be jailed for 2 years and forced to pay a £21,000 fine. People set up a petition which calls for the maximum sentence. More than 280,000 people have signed the petition.